आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज। 17th January is also the death anniversary of Assamese cultural icon Jyoti Prasad Agarwala, born in 1903 to Kiran Moy and Paramanand Agarwala in Tamilbadi, Assam. Jyoti Prasad's parents were actively involved in spreading the spirit of nationalism among the people of Assam, which was gaining ground after the partition of Bengal in 1905.
Thus, from his early childhood, Jyoti Prasad was exposed to nationalist ideas and his outlook was deeply influenced by them. During his school time itself, he joined the freedom movement. He was imprisoned for 15 months during the civil disobedience movement. Later, he also emerged as a prominent underground leader of the Quit India movement in 1942.
Jyoti Prasad's works offer insightful perspectives on the times of freedom struggle. His play Lobhita provides a vivid picture of the society set in the backdrop of the Quit India movement of 1942. It represents the anti-imperialist voice of the common man fighting for Swaraj and aspiring to run the government.
His plays also give voice to the woman and through her, perhaps, also articulates his views on women and the existing social practices. He is also credited for establishing the Chitrabang studio at the Bholaguri Tea Estate and making the first Assamese movie, Joymoti. For his significant contribution to Assamese cinema, he is popularly called the Roop Kovar of Assamese culture. His death anniversary is observed as Silpi Divas, Artist's Day, in his honor. AIR News pays tribute to the noble soul.